Now, the amount of money spent online in South Korea jumped on year in June as food delivery services enjoyed a real big boost as a result of the pandemic. According to Statistics Korea on Wednesday, online shopping transactions in that month were up 23.5% to around $14 billion. Deliveries of cooked meals up 57% on year, groceries 36%, more than 70% of transactions were done via smartphone.